Hey friends, so today we are going to look at Lenovo E41-50. So we will be getting this display. What we have to do for the solutions, very simple solution. All you have to do is to go to tab menu, give a setup, and you will find the security boot is on. So we have to disable this. Just go to security, Lenovo security, you will find. Okay, secure boot. So this is a secure boot. You have to disable it, and that's it. Just go to startup, legacy boot menu. You have to put boot.